Welcome back. Happening today, the Waterloo School District is hosting another public town hall meeting on a proposal to consolidate East and West high schools. Now, tonight's meeting is being held at the Waterloo Career Center at Central Middle School. That is where the new consolidated high school would be built if voters approve this plan. Now, the measure will be on the November 5th ballot, by the way. Tonight's meeting runs from 5 to 6:30.